And new at 10, Chicago police are investigating the death of a baby on the Northwest Side as a homicide. Police say just after 4:30 Thursday night, someone reported a four-month-old girl choking inside of an apartment at Leland and Lawndale. The baby was taken to a hospital where she died. The Cook County Medical Examiner says she died from multiple injuries from child abuse. No one so far has been arrested.